Orting residents are looking for answers after a local man was killed during a robbery at his home. Hundreds of community members packed the Orting City Council meeting to voice their concerns about the recent murder of Michael Compton, who was shot while interrupting a robbery at his house.
Now is the time for us to come together, to get to know your neighbors, to get to know their names, to get to know their kids' names, to get to know their schedule, where they go, and what they're doing so that we can protect each other.
This is not right for anybody, not the kids, not the family, not the elderly, nobody in this town. This town needs to be changed and we need to do something as soon as possible.
Orting's police chief talked about what the department is doing to fight crime and catch the person responsible for Compton's death.
Mike did not go quietly into the night. The community of Orting will not go quietly into the night. We will not rest until you are found.
The city council listened to dozens of residents and says it is looking at ways to address the suggestions and concerns brought up at the meeting.
When I saw people step up and take responsibility and want to take solution to the community, to solve the problems at a community level, it reminded me of the spirit of why I moved here in the first place.
Crime Stoppers is offering a reward for tips that lead to the arrest of the person responsible for Compton's death.